One of the implementation sites of the Symbols of Hope project is Hosanna, the ever-growing city in the sun in the Southern Nations, Nationalities, and Peoples region. It is about 235 kilometers south of the capital, Addis Ababa. Despite its glittering appearance, Hosanna has a darker side to it. Over the past several years, there has been an increasing populace of migrants due to poverty, unemployment, and crime. There are numerous young people migrating for employment to Dubai, United Arab Emirates, Beirut, South Africa, and South Sudan. Many are exposed to several dangerous conditions and lingering in the desert. Is there any hope for these young people? It is with the Church EECMY Development and Social Services Commission, DASSC, a ray of hope is emerging against this backdrop of looming disaster. The Ethiopian Evangelical Church Mekane, Yesus is the largest Lutheran church in the country, whose members are more than 9 million. Here, the church's major emphasis is on holistic ministry, whose foundation lies on sound biblical teaching and prayer. Social service and development work is considered a fundamental part of being the church. This has led the church to respond to the problem of migrants. Dr. Abaya Wakwayu, Programs Director, EECMY, DASSC, explains how this ministry began.
The church, through the commission, is saying it is also possible to do a better life, to live a better life in our own country by making the green more greener. That means we can create our own green pasture here in the country. So this is the main aim why Mekane, Yesus, through this commission, has started this project, Project Symbol of Hope. Through the projects we have in the south central parts of the country, in Usaina, in Durame, in Gimbichu, and also in the southwestern part of the country, in Jima area or in Jima zone, and also in the central and the western part of the country, where really we identified the migration problem is very high through assessment. We made a baseline survey and identified these areas to be the great potential for others. We are not only limited to this, but we are also contacting other potential organizations like the International Organization for Migration, IOM, and we are implementing the project to support returnees and also reintegration with the families in the northern part of the country in South Wallo zone.
Helping young migrant returnees rebuild their lives through this project, Symbols of Hope. Nowadays, all those who returned run their own business from money given to them through the project, and they also can keep some for their savings. Let's hear from a beneficiary of this project.
Semen.
Konjit Alemu says, "It was really tough time for me to live in Ethiopia because of poverty, so I decided to go to Dubai with the agreement of my husband. I left my small baby, and then I left for Dubai. There, things were not what I expected. I worked day and night without any rest. Finally, I decided to return, but I lost everything. Thanks to Symbols of Hope project here in Hosanna, Lemo District, they rebuilt my life again. First, they trained me how to save money and how to be a creative woman. Then, they gave me 10,000 Ethiopian birr. With that, I run my small business. Nowadays, me and my family live a better life."
People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams.
Ailech Abose. "Just to improve my living style, I traveled to Bahrain, a country in the Middle East. But things are not what I expected. It was totally different, working without any break. Not only that, my employer attacked me, day and night. My eyes, ears, and other parts of my body were wounded. I couldn't tolerate the hardship, so I returned back home. But life is not easy to survive in the country. Things are getting shoddier. Thanks to God, finally I joined here in Hosanna, the Symbols of Hope Project, Hundero Self-Help Group. Now I run my small business. At last, I wish to say thank you very much for Symbols of Hope Project Mekane Yesus, D-A-S-S-C.
People need the Lord. People need the Lord.
Smith had literally balal.
Because of poverty, I went to an Arab country. I have four children, but I left them behind with my relatives. Me and my husband, we didn't have enough money to take care of them. My journey was full of risks. Even my stay was really tough. I stayed in jail for 1 year and 2 months. After that, I returned to Ethiopia. Things were not good in the country, so I planned to commit suicide. But unexpectedly, I joined the Mekane Yesus Symbols of Hope Project in my home place. They gave me 10,000 Ethiopian birr, with which I run my private business. I would like to say thank you very much, Mekane Yesus Symbols of Hope Project. Now my whole life situation is changed, thanks to God.
People need the Lord. People need the Lord.
Sumi Fatuma Molago.
Fatuma Molago. Life was not easy for me. I was sandwiched between various problems. For that reason, I decided to go to South Sudan. There, I confronted many problems. Lack of health was my major thing. Restless work is an additional problem. Not only that, I was kept in jail for several months. After that, I returned without anything to my country. Everything was getting shoddier for me. I planned to kill myself, but unexpectedly, I found the Symbols of Hope Project. They accepted me, gave me skills, and developed capability in my mind. Lastly, they provided me 10,000 Ethiopian birr to run my small trade business. Now I managed to improve the lifestyle of my mom, my child, and me. That is really amazing, thanks be to God Almighty. Finally, I wish to say an enthusiastic thank you for the Mekane Yesus Symbols of Hope Project. Stop illegal migration. Ashanafe Haile, EECMY, Central South Synod Development and Social Services Commission Branch Director. Symbols of Hope Project is working with returned migrants. The motto of the project is, human beings are not for sale, and also, salvation is not for sale. From the Southern Nations, Nationalities, and Peoples regions, Kambata Tambaro, Hadia Zone, the youngsters migrating to the Middle East, Arab countries, and South Africa, many of them remain on the way. In 2017, EECMY-DASSC commenced two pilot phase projects in collaboration with LWF, working on the returned migrants matter. LWF have been working with the Synod for more than 25 years. They're an outstanding partner. I wish to say thank you very much on behalf of the Synod. In 2018, we organized 15 women in Hadia Zone, Lemo District, Anabalesa Kabale Hundedo Self-Help Group. We trained them in business skills, entrepreneurship, experience sharing, how to save and increase the amount of money. At this moment, including the new groups, all of them have changed their lifestyles. The consequences of migration are awful. The result is distortion of family life, risk of death, social problems, and economic problems. So stop illegal migration.
People need the Lord. People need the Lord.
Hernawork Alemu, the Lemo District Women, Children, and Youth Affairs Administrator. Mekane Yesus is involved in a variety of developmental activities in our district. Helping the returned migrant is one of these projects. So I would like to say thank you very much for the collaboration. For instance, Mekane Yesus trained our women in various techniques. Horticulture, how to demonstrate this in their own backyard. Small industry, soap production, training by providing needed tools, producing modern stoves, and so on. Once more, I wish to say thank you very much to the Mekane Yesus. Concerning migration, especially for the women, it's not good. The amazing thing is when life is miserable, the husbands are the one who insist the wife go outside the country to send money from abroad. So the final message is it's possible to earn money if we work hard here in our country. So stop illegal migration. Finally, Dr. Abaya Wokwaya, Programs Director, EECMY, DASSC, throws some challenges.
Migration is not only external migration, but there are internal migration also, where people from the countryside are coming to the cities, the big cities. Some of the young women fail into other critical problems like commercial sex workers and whatsoever, and where they also create another problem. So the migration is both internal and external, and the traffickers are doing this one. This is a big challenge to raise awareness again, to work on business skill, trainings, create job opportunities in collaboration with our partners, the likes of Lutheran World Federation and IOM and the others who are supporting our efforts to address these projects.
People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams.